Live on the trot for qualifier number 6 here this morning at Mohawk. Starting gates now into the stretch. Trotters lined up, and here they come. And they're off and trotting from the outside. Majestic Streak will fire out of there, but the quickest away is Hudson's Yaya, as Hudson's Yaya is the leader. Majestic Streak in second, and then that is Sweet Kimmy getting away in third. A Miracle fourth, followed by Skydeck, as the 5 trotters are lined up as they'll enter into the first turn. And they're following Hudson's Yaya, the 3-year-old daughter of Kadabra, and Matt Bax. They show the way, heading towards the opening quarter. Majestic Streak stalks from the 2-hole. The opening quarter was trotted in 30-2. So they'll swing into the backstretch. Hudson's Yaya with the lead. Majestic Streak, the 3-year-old gelded son of Majestic Sun, is racing in second with Sweet Kimmy, a 3-year-old daughter of Holiday Road, trotting along in third. Racing in fourth is the 3-year-old daughter of Angus Hall, De Miracle, and the trailer is Skydeck, and she's a daughter of Credit Winner. So they head towards the midway point, and the leader continues to be Hudson's Yaya. No movement here. The 5 trotters remain lined up past the half in 1:03. So that was 30-1 in the second quarter, just a tad bit quicker than that opening quarter of 30-2, but now we'll look for the tempo to pick up as they head into the far turn and pass 5/8. Hudson's Yaya with the lead, Majestic Streak in second, now to the outside, looking to take over third. That is Waples with De Miracle. Sweet Kimmy now racing in fourth, and Skydeck is the trailer. They go to 3/4, and Hudson's Yaya's called the shots to this point, past 3/4 in 1:30-1. Sweet Kimmy made a break there on the turn. They come off the turn now and into the stretch, and Hudson's Yaya has the lead. Majestic Streak in behind has been racing in the 2-hole. Then it's De Miracle, and here's some good trot from Skydeck on the outside. They're coming in towards the final 16th. Hudson's Yaya with the lead. Majestic Streak tipped to the outside, going to take a shot here in deep stretch. Hudson's Yaya still with a length advantage, and Hudson's Yaya will win it. Majestic Streak second. Skydeck gets in there for third. De Miracle was fourth, and Sweet Kimmy will finish fifth. 2 minutes and 1/5 for Hudson's Yaya.